Police arrested a woman outside of Taylor Swift's home in Rhode Island earlier this week.
Yeah, police say the woman had been warned previously to stay away from the pop star's home, but they say she ignored warnings along with no trespassing signs. It's unclear if Swift was home at the time of the incident. The singer is in the middle of her Eras tour and is going to have two shows in Kansas City this weekend. Swift also dropped the re-recording of her Speak Now album today.